I said, I don't ever remember playing a game here in San Jose with a temperature 90 degrees. Shot score! From the blue line, Irwin. And the Sharks have a 1-0 lead.
The goaltender quick looking one way, the other. There it is, the blue paint. So a couple of things we talked about. Shepherd in front. Shepherd had a real good first period.
Here is Richards. Richards pass left side. Kings still have a Richards shot, save, rebound, and a shot wide, rebound again. Kings with a shot, score! Doughty on the left side with a one-man advantage. Doughty ties the score at 1-1.
And right here on the bounce back, we saw that in the first period. Very lively boards here in San Jose. It's a nice dive by Stewart to make sure Carter doesn't get it, but Doughty didn't leave the scene of the crime.
Now back to the King line, broken up with Stewart that got to it. Right side, picked up by the Kings. In deep, here's Williams, pass in front, score! Right in front, a beautiful pass to Kopitar, and the Kings have the lead at 2-1.
So it's Clifford that's gonna drive. He's gonna see the hit, look, a nice look right there by Williams, and when Kopitar gets it, there's a lane there because Clifford takes Braun right to the front. But watch Kopitar. Does he shoot it right away? No. He allows the goaltender's momentum going side to side.
It bounced off the boards right ahead and cleared down the left side to Tanner Pearson. Pearson cutting in with Toffoli in front. He shoots and he scores! Toffoli puts the Kings ahead 3-1.
Speed, skill, and sense. But watch this. Put it in behind and let the speed work. Then a neat little pass right here. I mean, that one is perfect, and the shot is even better.
Kings take it away. Kopitar gets it to center. It bounces off the boards in deep. Kings are going to go for an empty net. Score! The Kings score in the empty net as it came off the boards over to Dustin Brown, and the Kings lead 4-1.
Coming back from an 0-3 deficit. It's only happened three times. Three times in the history of the National Hockey League. And the Kings trying to make that one more. Now just get it out, get it down.
Now here's Pearson chasing it down with an empty net. He scores! And the Kings' climb to the top of this mountain is complete. The Kings have a 5-1 lead with 47 seconds to go. Pearson from Lewis, and that is the end of the game and the end of this series. The Sharks are eliminated after leading 3-0. And the Kings join three other teams in NHL history tonight by coming back from a 3-game deficit to win the series. The Kings win this game 5-1.